Look over yonder. It is my intention to battle and slay them. So we shall reap the spoils and win this righteous war.
Papa, tell me what happened next.
Patience, Mia.
Mama, did you see that? It's just the dog acting crazy.
Come on, let's move!
No! Save my daughter!
There's nothing there. See?
Monsters aren't real.
They are real. Right, Sancho?
House of La Mancha is a story about a girl and her dog whose home is under attack by a shadowy creature. As she attempts to rescue her family, she uncovers secrets lying in the dark.
House of La Mancha is a 3D animated film. We follow two main characters. We follow Isabella and we follow Sancho.
The main character, her name is Isabella. This little girl with crazy imagination.
She's a rambunctious heroine who's not afraid to stick her nose in anything.
Sancho is a basset hound, her trusty pet companion.
Sancho is the constant of Isabella's life. In many of her ups and downs, he's always there. You know, so Sancho's literally is Isabella's best friend.
These are characters in my story that have a great bond, and through whatever twists and turns and peril they go through, they stick together.
We really want to bring the community together, and we want to give everybody that comes and supports us a chance to get an amazing piece of the production. By backing our Kickstarter project, you're going to get this wonderful Sancho plushie.
We were able to procure and work with a lot of different vendors to find which plushie is going to be the ideal one for our product launch.
Every decision that we make is purposeful to tell the story, and we wanted to make sure to introduce some of the wonkiness into our plushie. The design of Sancho itself is different from what's out there. Everything is symmetrical. This isn't, so this is unique to the film itself.
A big part of this Kickstarter is about the Sancho plushie, and I really do hope that you do support us to get this cute little plushie dog. Where is he? So he's really cute, but he's not the only reason why you should back our Kickstarter. Ultimately, what I think excites me the most about our Kickstarter campaign is the community that we're hoping to build through that.
We want to get people's eyes into the story. We want to bring them in. We want to make them aware because this is something that we spent a long time doing.
The House of La Mancha project has culminated in a group of talented individuals that have over 50 years of major entertainment film industry experience. And moreover, we want to put the community at the heart of our project as well.
And I think that's something that's really unique and different about Spike and Crown and the way that we're approaching House of La Mancha as a production, to be able to let you in on all of the hard work and dedication that all of our team members are putting into this project.
Thank you for listening to this campaign. Hopefully, by doing this together, we'll make all of our passions, all of our story come true. Thank you.
I welcome everybody to come and join us.
We hope that you enjoy what we have to share with you. All we ask is that you be a part of our movement and our campaign so that way we can further develop our animation and spread awareness.
This is a campaign that is built out of passion and love and a lot of hard work over the years.
We really do believe from the bottom of our hearts that we can tell this story in a way that will make everyone proud.
Your support means the whole world to us. And in exchange, you're going to become part of our family, part of our community as well. Thank you so much for your partnership and support.